Repression is control, or suppression. A dictator's method can be repression, which is to repress until he controls. Repression of emotions can lead to unexpected emotional outbursts at inopportune times.